Hello friends, this is Adam, and today here we are going to demonstrate our next project, that is accident detection and accident alert system by using GPS and GSM module. In this project we have used a MSP430 Launchpad for controlling all the operations like reading GPS coordinate and sending SMS via GSM module, and detect accident by using this vibration sensor. So now we can see here, this is power supply section which will give 5 volt in output, and we have connected GSM module and this power supply module input to 12 volt DC power supply. So now to demonstrate it, we just need to trigger this. So whenever any accident occurs, this vibration sensor will detect vibrations and give a logic to the MSP430 launchpad. Then MSP launchpad will get location from GPS module and send them by using GSM module with the accident location link as well. This LED will indicate that accident happened. So here we can see we have got a link. Accident happened. Click on link to see location. So now we can click on this link and it will redirect to Google Map and show the accident location. So now you can see the accident location. So this is my current location, so it is showing my location. So keep watching for more projects. Thank you.